Additional Checkout Attributes extension by FME allows you to add extra fields on the checkout page and registration page to collect more information from the customer. Imagine you run a medical store and you want to collect the following information from customers: name of the patient, name of the prescribing doctor, address of the prescribing doctor, phone number of the prescribing doctor. The default Magento installation does not allow you to add these fields, but you can add them by using Additional Checkout Attributes module by FME Extensions. You can add 9 different types of fields, including date, text field, text area, checkbox, yes/no, drop-down, radio button, multi-select, and message display. You can also use this extension to collect marketing data, such as how did you find us? To get started with Additional Checkout Attributes extension, go to FME Extensions, then Fields Manager, and click Add New Field. Enter the attribute code and choose the field type. Let us choose the drop-down field to ask the customer source. Select the field position within the checkout step and choose the checkout step in which the custom field should be displayed. If you select Yes from Value Required, it will make the field mandatory for your customers. From Add Customer Account, you can choose to display this field on customer registration pages as well. From Store View and Customer Group section, you can limit the field display and show it to only specific store views and customer groups. Let's move to Manage Label tabs. In Manage Title section, enter the title of the question which will be displayed on the front end. In Manage Options, add multiple answers for your questions. The customer will be able to choose one of these from the front end. The different customer source can be Google, Facebook, Friend, or email. Finally, from Assign to Products and Categories sections, you can choose to display the field to specific products or categories. The field will only be displayed when the specific product or the product from selected category is added to the cart. Now let's see how this field is displayed on the front end in the checkout page. The good thing is you can also show this field on the registration page. That's it. This is how Additional Checkout Attributes work. See what our customers have to say about our extensions. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or visit www.fmeextensions.com.